previously on Resident Evil Revelation.
I will play the good ones later. This one is not good.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Yeah. Get shot, you question-asking bitch.
Why did you fire?
Raymond? Why? Why play the part of Veltro? What do you mean?
Find the truth about Terra Grecia.
So this is the secret of Zenobia.
Little recap for anybody who may have missed what I was previously doing. No exit. No mas. Lo sientas tortugas. It's a little cold out there.
What the?
Power's out, dog.
So what the hell did you do?
I didn't do anything.
This game sucks, but those two characters are pretty fucking tight.
Conspiracy's becoming clearer. We have to get back to the airport on the double.
Hey, man, hold up.
I wish these two were in more games.
Nobody's home. Even the other team's packed it in. So what are we doing here?
It's okay. I set up a back door. I can use any PDA to get us in.
Well, why didn't you say that earlier?
If my theory is correct, then the truth about Veltro is really too early to say.
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to jump to conclusions. I need more intel.
Yo, look at that pose.
All right, let's find that computer.
There's an area we haven't explored over here. My only hope is that it has a high-powered CPU. That would be tits.
Where we going, dog? Yo! Damn.
There's someone that didn't want around if Veltro came back. So they had to shake this up. No, now's not the time for conspiracy theories.
Any herb? Ooh. One of my ear itches. Got it. What's all that mess? We're going in here? Boop, beep, beep. Ooh.
Is that a real in the flesh MB28? Grinder, it's what I always wanted.
You take to gadgets like a fly to horse shit. It's just a computer.
Okay, down a brass tack.
My boy's a gamer.
What the hell? Nothing's happening.
What did you do, Quinn?
Ooh, Python.
I need more power. The FE-28's a real gas guzzler. There's gotta be a generator around here.
This one?
Okay. You stay here and spend quality time with your girlfriend.
That herb.
Here we go. I hope this rusty piece of crap works.
Nice.
There's not enough power to fully charge the FE-28. Are there any other generators?
I'm looking. Here's one. Right next to some green herb. I got too many.
All right, full power. Initiate analysis.
So you get anything?
No, I gotta get through the layers of encryption on this thing first. But that should only take a few minutes with me and my baby MB-28.
Yeah, why wouldn't there be a fully grown healthy plant? It's a green herb.
I'm on it. Leave these guys to me.
It's not a plant, it's a green herb. Come on, dogs. Whoops. Get out of here, dog. It's green herb. How do you not know what green marijuana is when you see it? There they come. Dog. What the hell? What do you mean, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is what? A hunter. Where are you from? You don't know what hunters are. You really don't. You really never saw a Resident Evil game before. Hold still. It's hard to aim.
Thanks for the report, Captain Obvious.
They must have been alerted when I tried to hack my way in.
Hold on. I will, but you're gonna owe me big time.
Yo, get this fucking thing out of my hands. You're a real fucking gun.
How much longer? You don't know how much this blows!
It's another invisible monster! Watch out!
Yeah. It really fucking is. I hate this game. What's that rocket launcher? Nope. There he is. Where'd he go? God damn it. Where'd you come from? There he is. Oh, fuck. He was... All right. Yo, get this fucking dog out of here. Is there still another hunter invisible somewhere? Have a look at this data now.
Ready? Hold your horses. I'll be there in a sec.
Give me that.
Explains it.
Explains what? Who's behind Veltro?
Yeah, probably. There's only one way to find out. Let's ask him ourselves.
Ha! Let's just call him up.
This is Forkball. O'Brien here.
Huh? What the hell? O'Brien's our man?
Director O'Brien. I think I put it all together. Veltro was never back in action. It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
Your own little Veltro production, all to get into the head of one certain somebody.
Well, you pretty much got it. Glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I analyzed his log, sir, and there's something you may want to see.
Then let me see it.
Yes, sir. I'll send it immediately. What's going on? Connection error? Uh-huh. We've been detected.
Uh-oh.
Hey, quick! Two boys, uncovering secrets, wanted dead or alive, just like the Falcon and the Snowman.
You want to die with your machines, idiot?
Dude, hold up! I'm on!
Oh, no.
Quinn!
I like those guys. They better be okay. Well, that's not good. What the fuck?
What a disaster.
This is your fault, O'Brien. On to the next one.
That's the virus.
The virus. Damn, that's a lot of Kool-Aid. They really finna drop all that Kool-Aid into the ocean.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
What the hell happened to him? Oh. I guess it's just gonna be like that then. Wait, is that all of them? Take it over there? Yeah. Boop. Give me that. Green herb. Can I not grab that? Oh no, it's magnum ammo. Got you. Just remember that for me, chat. The gang's all here.
This is the lab's control system.
Does it work?
Did you fall asleep earlier, Shambu?
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
I'm pretty sure that's what happened to you. Green herb. Oh, you're modding. Should I make you a mod? Ooh, I want to watch that. I want to watch that. Should I go into the juice? There's a lot of juice. Liquid juice. Probably tonight? Oh man.
I cracked the code on the door. Opening it now. Be careful in there.
Will do. You can count on it.
If that's tonight, I want to watch that. Hopefully I can send all my peeps to your peeps. Fucker! No one told me that was there. What's going on here? That's some bullshit. Fuck. Oh, you gotta do this. Fucker. What's a ham boob? Very careful. Whoa!
I told you to be careful.
That wasn't me.
What kind of BOWs we're up against?
Suck on this, dickhead. Whew. God damn it. Scan him. What's up, Kuma? What's up, Kuma? Get away. Get away from me. Why won't you just die? God damn these things. Ow. Oh, there's two of them. Suck on this. There you go. Don't you just want to fucking die, you dumb thing? Get up. Woo! What the hell happened to it? It's like a thing now. No, they don't really care about bullets. They keep on doing stupid new things. Oh, there's the fucking thing over there. Out of my way, fucker. Boop. God damn it. Why you gotta do this to me? How did it get up here? Fucking. Okay. I got it this time. Boop. Open up. Wait, which door do I go in? This one? What's that? Yeah, this is Pokemon Snap. Okay, now I can grab that thing. Ooh. Okay. Let's go get that thing off that guy. Uh-oh. This is becoming a whole thing. Missed me with that bullshit. Uh, 50, 33, 21. I swear to God, if it makes me remember that, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence.
Good call. Good looking out. Open up.
Downloading data. Please wait.
Hold on, we gotta download her. Seems like a waste of a vaccine to vaccinate myself because I didn't really need to do that. Ooh. Am I the only one who gets to be vaccinated? Oh shit. That's a lot of juice.
Jill, come in. Do you read me? Answer me,
damn it. My god, these fucking swimming sections. Get back here now. Oh, you don't say. I'm fucking swimming in the juice, and you're fucking telling me it's a goddamn emergency. Where do I go? I'm gonna motherfucking die. No, I'm good.
Jill, are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Look at this hunk.
Now let's neutralize that virus.
Boop, 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 boop.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
That's D. Barry Burton. Everybody's favorite.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
Ooh.
I knew O'Brien and Dog Raven were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however.
What about Chris?
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Gotta scan them up. How'd he get up here? Not supposed to be up here. What's this dickhead over here? Hold on. There we go. Not more of these things. Fuck you. I'm going to the other side. Like Chris had that handled. Oh my god, these fucking aiming controls. Suck on this. So many nerds up here. Suck on that. Oh, fuck. I just used a health thing. I didn't want to. You fucking bastard. Yes. Come on, reload. Damn, I couldn't get the thing.
Virus neutralization complete.
I got a hella range. Cops and robbers. Yeah, it's got like a thing that it fucking throws. It's weird.
I have a great
I'm afraid of little things. Oh, the little things everywhere. Okay.
Your destiny is in my hands.
Destiny.
The Queen Zenobia.
We've been on a ship the whole time.